about the what MOU with PMI, wherein we are changing the teaching modalities. The latest flipped classrooms and other modalities are being introduced. At the same time, this type of orations, inviting the best talented person and honoring them, gives us another additional boost to the institution on the line. The ENT department, we have to congratulate them for initiating this oration. I request our other heads of departments also to take the cue and start on their own and initiate the similar orations at the university, so that we can bring in the experts in their own field and honor them at the same time. We can exchange the knowledge and share the knowledge with them. With these few words, I once again congratulate the organizers and my thankfulness to our Provost Chancellor, especially for his initiation and his regular follow-up of this program, and under his instigation only we started this one, and I have to thank him for this purpose. Once again, thank one and all for coming and praising this CAV program. Thank you one and all.